Hi, my name is Neil Fluester, Senior Product Manager here at Polycom. I'm going to show you a neat little trick that turns this standard display into a smart collaboration device by enabling it with the new Polycom Pano, so stay tuned. So in this meeting room, I've got a 98-inch display here that you can see in, behind me. This is great with a large kind of auditorium, classroom-style meeting room here. But to enable this with touch capabilities would both be costly and also challenging to be able to use. As you can see, I'm 6 foot and my hand doesn't actually reach to the top. So I end up, if I wanted to touch, I'd have to end up jumping, which isn't obviously practical in a meeting environment. So how do we enable the great collaboration facilities we have and ideation solutions we have around the Polycom Pano onto this standard non-touch display? So what I've done in this room is I've added an additional monitor to the Pano device. So you can see here on the desk here, I've got a 24-inch touch-enabled monitor connected up to the USB connection on the Polycom Pano. And by enabling this through a standard splitter, I can then get all of the great features of the Pano while still be able to utilize the large display format that I have in this meeting room. So let me just show you that. So here we've got a feed coming in. It's a presentation I've got coming in from my iPhone, but I've also got a feed coming in from another device in the room here. You can see in this case, this is my smartphone. I'll bring this up and let's just unlock it. And maybe, you know, during the meeting, you want to play a video. I can bring this up. Let's play a video back whilst we're working. And again, using the touch screen, I can orchestrate and control what I'm displaying in the meeting room. So we can watch the video and then we can go back to running through our slides. Also, I get all the great controls about being able to use tools like the magic marker to highlight and to emphasize an element of the presentation to draw the participants' eyes to that part of the display. So just because you've got a traditional monitor in the room, don't think that you can't get all of the great ideation and collaboration facilities of Pano. You absolutely can by adding a smaller touchscreen display into the meeting room, connecting that up to Pano, and then using that to be able to drive the interactive experience of the Pano. For more information, please visit polycom.com. And if you found this video useful, please consider subscribing and giving us a thumbs up. Many thanks.